Hello everyone, my name is Jenny and you are watching the Movavi vlog. Every week on our channel we share useful tips about photo and video editing, and today's video is no exception. You've probably seen the effect of a screen being divided into two or more parts. We call this technique a split screen. And in today's vlog I'm going to tell you when and why this effect might be used. You'll also learn how to create a split screen effect yourself. But first thing first. The split screen technique is often used in movies, romantic scenes, music clips, DIY videos, and others. The unusual screen arrangement grabs people's attention and can achieve several objectives. For instance, in movies, we can watch two events that happen in different locations simultaneously. The split screen is also a good visual tool to bring variety to your clips. So if you want to make a cool stylish vlog for your social network, go ahead and use a split screen, then count the likes. Your most creative ideas can become a reality with the help of the split screen effect. For example, you can combine different objects together on one screen. You can really express your creativity with the split screen. As you see, this effect can be used in many different situations. And now let's make a split screen ourselves. I assure you, it's a piece of cake. Some clips, a video editor, and a couple of minutes are all you need. Here's the video clip we are going to work with. Let's get started. Open your video editing program and add the source files. Drag the second video above the main one. It will create a new timeline automatically. Double-click the video on the upper track to edit it. Click the side-by-side option in the menu and choose the position you want, horizontal or vertical. Add different filters to create an appropriate atmosphere. You can find our different collections here. Add your favorite music. And your video is already pretty cool. Not that difficult, is it? Now you can add one more technique to your range of video editing skills. Use it to make your videos more interesting and creative. We'd be happy if you'd share videos you've made with a split screen effect. We are looking forward to seeing your works in the comments below. In our earlier tutorials, you'll find more useful tips. For instance, check out this video about the picture-in-picture effect. You'll find more video production tips on our channel. Subscribe and learn something new today. The subscribe button is right here. See you soon!